miss the flight.
Homecomings are always emotional, memorable.
It'll be okay. You'll still be here, Jackie.
Especially because Marine Corporal Jared Maher loved a surprise.
I got every one of you guys.
This 2003 homecoming was supposed to be one of many. But then came the worst surprise for the Maher family, for Jared's little brother, Tyler.
So I had to go out and deliver the news to my father. And seeing his face, that was really, really difficult.
News of the loss of their hero, Tyler Maher, thought it might be the last news. But then...
see if this works how it's supposed to.
A patriotic surprise.
Oh, wow.
Straight from the battlefield where his brother served in Iraq.
Well, there's his name right there, right on top.
Signed by Jared, or Mad Max, as his comrades called him, and six others from the company.
I heard that that's just kind of what they do. They have these flags, they sign them, and they bring them home just to remember.
And the flag may have never found its way back here to Western Iowa if it wasn't for an employee of a TV station in Houston who found the flag on the side of a Texas highway, ran a story leading to the flag's rightful owner, a member of Maher's company.
The flag had flown from the back of Corporal Ivan Ramirez's truck.
He said, you know, he felt horrible about it.
A man named Jose saw the names on TV, recognized the names on the flag, and left a message on Facebook.
Hey, this is so-and-so. If this is Jared's brother, we might have something that belongs to you.
Another surprise for Tyler Maher, from the men who knew a delivery like this would make their fallen friend proud.
We're very grateful.
And make a family thankful this holiday that anyone would help to bring their brother and son back home again.
She gave me some sort of contact information for you, mm-hmm. or...